Hi, Zach. So I'm gonna try this again. The first time I filmed this, I forgot to turn on my microphone, so that's important. Another kind of crazy thing happening. About 300 feet from campus, somebody in an apartment building shot two people. One of them died instantly on the scene, and then the other one has been taken to the hospital, and their information has not been released yet. They know who the shooter was. It is a former Berea College public safety employee. He has a military background, and right now he's being considered armed and dangerous. So we're on lockdown.